This is Just for Kids on the University of North Carolina Center for Public Television.
A tugboat and a friendly tugboat too. Pushing and a pulling in the great big harbor and the great big world is so much fun. So many brand new things to discover. Waking with the sun, gotta get the job done. Oh, Theodore and Emily, Oda, Hank and George and the harbor master too.
For another edition of Check It Out, where every day is a red letter day, and today's red letter is...
M, museum, a place where you can see cool things up close, like paintings, little trains, or even dinosaurs. Ask a friend to take you.
Well, that's it for now, and remember, if there's anything you need to know, all you have to do is...
Check it out! Yay!
Children's programming on UNC-TV is made possible in part by WakeMed and the WakeMed Children's Center, specializing in bright and healthy futures.
Watching UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
You're watching WUNL-TV, Channel 26, Winston-Salem, one of the 11 stations of the UNC-TV network.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. It's time!
Hello there. My name's Horace, and I'm 4 years old. And I'm here every day at Whimsy's house for daycare. I like making things out of clay. And I love Yaya snacks. And you know what? I'm the best somersaulter here. Come and see me, Kay.
Saturday morning at 7. It's time to...
Check in.
Polly. Welcome, everybody, to Check It Out, where every day is a red letter day, and today's red letter is...
D, dictionary, a big book of words from A to Z that tells you what the words mean and how to spell them. A kid's best friend. Okay, Pete.
I didn't know that. So remember, if there's anything you need to know, all you have to do is...
Check it out!
Children's programming on UNC-TV is made possible in part by WakeMed and the WakeMed Children's Center, specializing in bright and healthy futures.
One world, we've only got one world. One world, one wonderful world. And if we wanted to stay, that we treat her like a friend. We gotta learn to treat our one world like a
A tugboat and a friendly tugboat too.
Pushing and a pulling in the great big harbor, and the great big world is so much fun. So many brand new things to discover. Waking with the sun, gotta get the job done. Oh, Theodore and Emily, boat up Hank and George and the harbor master too.
You're watching UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
You're watching WUNL-TV, Channel 26, Winston-Salem, one of the 11 stations of the UNC-TV network.
Hi, Priscilla.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Pernell.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Polly.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Bucko.
Hello, Pinky.
Hi, Perry.
Hello, Pinky.
Theodore, he's a tugboat and a friendly tugboat too. Pushing and a pulling in the great big harbor, in the great big world is so much fun. So many brand new things to discover. Waking with the sun, gotta get the job done. Oh, Theodore and Emily, boat up Hank and George and the harbor master too.
It's time to
check it out!
And here's your happening host, Pete.
Hello, hello, hello. I'm happy to have you here for another edition of Check It Out, where every day is a red letter day, and today's red letter is...
L! Library! A really cool place with rows and rows of books that you can read. Like a bookstore, only free. Okay, Pete?
Well, that's it for now, and remember, if there's anything you need to know, all you have to do is...
Check it out! Yeah!
Children's programming on UNC-TV is made possible in part by WakeMed and the WakeMed Children's Center, specializing in bright and healthy futures.
This is a story about a curious kid.
Got an idea watching the wind.
She asked how, she asked why.
Took some of this and gave that a try.
Then she found something that would float.
Put a mind to it. Made herself a boat.
If you got something that can float,
you can put your mind to it and make yourself a boat.
Oh boy, I gotta get to the water. I think I can. Oof! Whoa! I'm sure I can. I knew I could. Look at me, I'm flying.
You're watching UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
Hi, Priscilla.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Pernell.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Polly.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Bucko.
Hello, Pinky.
Hi, Perry.
Hello, Pinky.
Oh, hello there, children. My name is Graziella, and I'm Bowen Whimsy's mom. I'm an airplane pilot, too. I fly big planes that take people to other countries. Oh, and I love my job, but I love reading bedtime stories to Bowen Whimsy even more. Well, I gotta run. Bye-bye.
Saturday morning at 7.
It's time to...
Check it out!
And here's your happening host, Pete.
Hello, hello, hello. I'm happy to have you here for another edition of Check It Out, where every day is a red letter day, and today's red letter is...
L! Library! A really cool place with rows and rows of books that you can read. Like a bookstore, only free. Okay, Pete?
Well, that's it for now. And remember, if there's anything you need to know, all you have to do is...
check it out! Yeah!
Children's programming on UNC-TV is made possible in part by WakeMed and the WakeMed Children's Center, specializing in bright and healthy futures.
This is a story about a curious kid.
Got an idea watching the wind.
She asked how, she asked why.
Took some of this and gave that a try.
Then she found something that would float.
Put a mind to it.
It made herself a boat. If you got something that can float,
you can put your mind to it
and make yourself a boat.
You're watching UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
Hi, Polly.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Pucko.
Hello, Pinky.
Hi, Terry.
Hello, Pinky.
Oh, hello there, children. My name is Graziella, and I'm Bowen Whimsy's mom. I'm an airplane pilot, too. I fly big planes that take people to other countries. Oh, and I love my job, but I love reading bedtime stories to Bowen Whimsy even more. Well, I gotta run. Bye-bye. Saturday morning at 7.
King Friday the 13th and I are interested in recycling, ways to help care for our Earth.
Yes, you could make a puppet out of things like old socks, bags, and bottles. Puppets are delightful, you know.
And of course, we can all help save water by using just a little while we brush our teeth, and save electricity by turning off the television when we've finished watching.
What happened, King Friday? I've taken your suggestion and finished watching. Well, how about a royal farewell? Oh, in that case, there are many ways to help save our planet Earth, and you need not be in the dark about any of them. How's that, Mr. Rogers?
Uniquely you, King Friday. Thank you for all your help.
To obtain this free booklet, write to the National Wildlife Federation, Department ETV, 1400 16th Street Northwest, Washington, D.C., 20036.
Children's programming on UNC-TV is made possible in part by WakeMed and the WakeMed Children's Center, specializing in bright and healthy futures.
Have you ever wondered how to get to Sesame Street? Or how to become a gumshoe? Just for Kids has the answers to these questions and more. Write us at Just for Kids, care of UNC-TV, P.O. Box 14900, Research Triangle Park, North Carolina, 27709.
You're watching UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
You're watching WUNL-TV, Channel 26, Winston-Salem, one of the 11 stations of the UNC-TV network.
Hi, Priscilla.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Brunel.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Polly.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Puckle.
Hello, Pinky.
Hi, Terry.
Hello, Pinky.
Hello there. My name's Horace, and I'm 4 years old, and I'm here every day at Whimsy's house for daycare. I like making things out of clay, and I love Yaya snacks. And you know what? I'm the best somersaulter here. Come and see me, Kay.
Saturday morning at 7.
Children's programming on UNC-TV is made possible in part by WakeMed and the WakeMed Children's Center, specializing in bright and healthy futures.
Christmas is a major Christian holiday celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. Jesus was the Son of God and was born to Mary in Bethlehem. Christians observe this by going to church and celebrating with family and friends. In the United States, many people also celebrate by giving gifts. Christmas carols, cakes, cookies, candies, decorated trees, and homes help make Christmas a joyous occasion.
You like pizza? Any way you slice it, the Charlie Horse Music Pizza will tickle your funny bones.
Oh. Do you think it's going to stick up there with the others?
The Charlie Horse Music Pizza! There's something wrong with that title. But I like hanging out there anyway.
Coming in January on Just for Kids. You're watching UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
You're watching WUNL-TV, Channel 26, Winston-Salem, one of the 11 stations of the UNC-TV network.
Hi, Polly.
Hi, Pinky.
Hi, Puckle.
Hello, Pinky.
Hi, Terry.
Hello, Pinky.
Theodore. He's a tugboat and a friendly tugboat, too. Pushing and a pulling in the great big harbor, and the great big world is so much fun. So many brand new things to discover. Waking with the sun, gotta get the job done. Oh, Theodore and Emily, Oda, Hank and George, and the harbor master too.
Kwanzaa is an African-American holiday celebrating African and African-American history and culture. It is a time to reach out to neighbors and friends and to remember beliefs and values. During the 7 days of Kwanzaa, December 26th through January 1st, homes are decorated in red, black, and green. A straw mat called a makeka is placed on a table. This symbolizes African tradition. A candle holder called a kinara is placed on the mat. Each night, a candle is lit symbolizing the seven principles of Kwanzaa.
Children's programming on UNC-TV is made possible in part by WakeMed and the WakeMed Children's Center, specializing in bright and healthy futures.
I really want to know. How does it happen? The springtime flowers grow. Honey, first we find a pie, then we plant the seed. Water, sun, and love and care are all this baby needs. It's out there all around you, the world to see and know. Answers to your questions, like how the flowers grow.
The Charlie Huss Music Pizza, the Charlie Huss Music Pizza, the Charlie Huss Music Pizza. I love the sound of that.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
How do I look?
Like a hound dog in heels. The Charlie Horse Music Pizza! There's something wrong with that title, but I like hanging out there anyway.
Coming in January on Just for Kids. You're watching UNC-TV's Just for Kids.
You're watching WUNL-TV, Channel 26, Winston-Salem, one of the 11 stations of the UNC-TV network.